Hey, Captain. Did Sarge make it back okay?
No. He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. For both Mitch and myself.
Yes, sir.
Let's take a look around.
Okay, Meyers, I would tell you rest in peace, but oh boy, you don't want any of that.
gotta get this back to the colonel.
Open up. Don't get all day.
Deke, corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
Now, huh? See ya, Corporal. Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Cheap in buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right? Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Colonel Garret? Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Meyers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh! Brother! You a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When they went to retrieve him, he was dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. We're not sure how.
Well, I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
That's it.
Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deke! That's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Yeah, it's, everything's fine. Booze man, it's, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah. It's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but... Now, they're forcing her to stay, Booze Man. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, God damn it! Listen to me. We cannot let the Colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I can't... Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out.
St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain, yes, sir. So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive. Your wife?
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating. Some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Grateful. Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus, I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out. Guys in yellow spacesuits. Can't be too hard to find them if they're in here.
There's another one. Up that way. Shit, he never saw what hit him.
Well, Brian, I reached your guy and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking. Is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Another flare. Gotta be another one of O'Brien's men.
Hello? Can you hear me? Move an arm or something if you can hear me.
Arm?
Nope.
Just gotta find a way over there. Maybe down here? Yeah. The hell hit you? You didn't even see it coming.
O'Brien, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great, O'Brien. Good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah, neither did anyone else. Found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Oh, no!
Jesus.
No,
hold
no.
up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. Where's up? He's down.
Come on.
No!
Oh, Jesus. His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. She's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
So fast.
didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper! Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear
you. I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go!
Jen.
So what the hell am I dealing with here? Brian, talk to me.
The guy's on the map. Reacher.
Reacher? What? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
O'Brien, I got your samples.
Say, John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
Thank you.
Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. Four men died for this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
What it takes to
survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
One of Corey's men. Open it up.
Corporal, konnichiwa.
Hi there, Sergeant.
Very good.
That's it.
All right. Goodbye, Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Deacon, good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take them out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal Dinkins, St. John. Good to see you.
Hey, Sergeant.
Well, there you go.
Here we go. Here we go. That should be it.
We're out of patrol. Shit.
Captain, I've found the marauders who've been harassing our supply lines just when you said they'd be.
Do you need assistance?
So, what were you saying?
Corporal St. John. Good. Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Burn!
Good luck, Corporal.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp, pick off militia supply runs. Is that it? You gotta know life's not that easy. Okay, yeah, they're done.
Corporal St. John, did Diamond Lake come in?
Corporal.
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You said out.
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the Army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
John, come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
One of Corey's men. Open it up.
Corporal Deacon. Hello.
Sergeant.
Oh, okay. Otsukare-sama, Corporal.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assume that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez. Yeah, is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Sarge?
Okay, then. Gas it is. Okay, then. Fix her up, yeah?
Well, Corporal Deacon... So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years... 10th Army, Afghanistan, and like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah, you got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard, 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
Yeah, we all did our part.
Yeah, we did it that. That is true. Mm-hmm. Corporal St. John.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Good to see you.
Thank you.
it back! I need cover and fire!
Oh, we got one down! Damn it! Reload! Reload! Got it. Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here! St. John! Hey, I'm in here! Come on, buddy, I'm in here! St. John, I'm in here, where are you?
Hold on.
Rest. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race.
Yeah.
Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.